the Administrative Council, which met under the chairmanship of the Lieutenant Governor, Shri G.C. Murmu, approved a simple and efficient procedure for filling up of Class 4th vacancies. The Administrative Council decided to notify an entirely new set of simple and transparent rules under the name of Jammu and Kashmir Appointment to Class 4th Special Recruitment Rules 2020. These rules will lay down the procedure as well as the criteria for selection to all these posts. I have just told you that in the first phase, over 10,000 vacancies for accelerated recruitment at all levels have been identified.